met outside the Sainsbury's local. On the high street, a quarter to four. We had a chat about dental hygiene. She said prevention is better than cure. Walking up the hill, making conversation. It was going well until she asked the question, would you like to play tennis with me? I said, yeah, maybe. In the hope she wouldn't see that I'm too shy for tennis, too shy for tennis. I'm not ready for that, it's only just me. Too shy for tennis, how do I end this conversation quick snap? Anyway. To watch an action thriller at the local picture house. We got the bus to the entertainment complex. I can't remember what we talked about. When the film was done, it was still quite early, so we took a walk up to the bowling alley where she said, do you want to go bowling with me? I said, I've got a bad shoulder, it's just too risky. But I'm too shy for bowling, too shy for bowling. Too self-conscious for that, I'm sorry. Too shy for bowling, her eyes were rolling. Well, I guess that is that.
Ridiculous. What a bummer. Oh. That was outrageous.